which, as you know, are general symbol processing devices capable of manipulating any kinds of symbols, of which numbers constitute one important class, but computers are much more general than that. We've known about the generality of computation since at least the time of Turing in the 1930s, and actually I've tracked that to